Dennis Skinner. For a man who seemingly is never away from Europe, why is it that he's never took the opportunity when he's been there to put in a claim for state aid to save British miners' jobs? He's the man who, during the election campaign, masqueraded as the workers' champion, and he hasn't got the guts to help those miners. He took £700 million out of the mine workers' pension scheme.